Sounds on. Oh, hi.
Oh, I see what you did.
Yeah.
And then you put that in there and then.
Come here. Come over here, back up. Right here, can you sit pretty? Sit. Sit. Nice boy.
That's true.
How much every.
And it changes every time you dump in more money. We're getting there though.
Good boy, good boy. Sit. Sit.
Stand meeting on 31st at 8:00 in the morning.
Wait.
In the morning.
Wait.
Do that or no?
Wait. Wait. He's a drooler. Yeah, so this is Little Richard, and he drools way more than any dog here. Hides it all up in his lips and does all kinds of fun things with it. Flicks it all over the walls. And so, yeah, we had a good day today. There's a lot going on. It's a bus full of St. John prep kids were here, and all the dogs were going nutty because the donkeys were out and running all around. And
we had rolled out a little packet. Because we had left over from the. We had more than half left.
But yeah, so Wednesday, October 24th. Where has October gone? I do not know. But it is slowly disappearing. Sliming up my whole leg here. It's a cute little butt right here. I don't know if you guys can see him through the packaging. Don't know if you can see him through the boxes. But he was here for the day. He was here yesterday. He's a good boy. He hangs out a lot with a lot of different types of dogs. Meg does a lot of stuff with him. Loves his car rides. How old is Richard? He was born in March, so April, May, June, July, August, September, October, 7 months, I think. Not really sure. Why have the outdoor feeding stands not been used? Because I don't feel like it. Is that a good answer? Why we're not feeding outside?
We have structure,
but it's kind of a pain, kind of. So it's just easier for us with what we're doing and to do it inside. And it's getting colder, and nobody wants to stand outside when it's freezing cold just to feed dogs. In your opinion, how did the Whittles do today? I think they did pretty well down there. Devin was the one that really monitored them. I think that she said they seemed to do really well, so. They had the fence up, so nobody peed that I know of. Or if they did, somebody already picked it up. Yeah, So one person won the Mega Millions in South Carolina. Yay, South Carolina! Send money our way. Richard. We need money, don't we? Yeah. Buy a big house and fill it with dogs. What do you think about that? Richard spends a lot of time at my house with my dogs, but Magnus still doesn't like him in the car. So when we go to leave, I don't want to leave all of them unattended in the car because Magnus makes decisions on his own and he can be a bully. And when I come back in the car, when I do leave them alone, Richard looks a little scared. So it's cute, huh? Go say hello. All right. All right. Well, I think that's just about it. And Carlene looks like she's all ready to go. Is this like a massive yoga mat? I don't even want to know.
Well, the other one's already I have a bunch down in Rhode Island. Not Rhode Island.
All right. So sound is on and.
Are you
mail
calling?
I mail
call.
Nice. Come here, bud.
Good boy.
Check
us a lot.
Yeah.
He's a nice puppy.
Good dog. He's a nice puppy.
Why'd you get gray?
He's the only one left.
He's not black.
Pretty, though.
Yeah.
He's very pretty.
He is.
He's pretty.
When did he come? Back in April, May.
He's a friend of Megan's.
Yeah, my friend Megan.
Megan has a lot of friends with dogs.
Yeah, my friend Megan has
a lot of friends.
I do have a lot more friends that want dogs, so it's good.
Oh, okay.
What's his name?
Richard.
Sir Richard.
Sir Richard.